priorities fucked up, I know it. I'm afraid I'm gonna blow it. And when them expectations raising, because daddy was a poet, right? Talk all you want, I'm taking no advice.
Like that?
No, your shirt's covering it.
Good afternoon. It's Chef Bofadee's.
Ha! Got it! Ha!
And today, I am going to make... We are going to make a maple and mustard glazed pork chop. Adjust rack to top position. Well, it's been there for a long time. Let's peep on these. Oh! It's spicy up in there. So we're preheating it to 450. Did it beep yet?
No, bitch.
Beep! Oh, that shit beeped.
This is too close.
Not close enough. I want it to be personal.
Don't fuck up.
I'm gonna put it like this. Like, I'm gonna take a shot of this real quick. I'm gonna take a shot of this olive oil. Oh, no. Woo! Contemporary art and restaurant, Chef Bofadee. Ooh, you gotta hit it with that. With that salty, salty freshness. Ooh, my leg just got itchy. There's probably some bug kicking at me. Alright, we gotta get the salt. Damn, this hat's making me sweat. My fucking butt crack's leaking. Pink Himalayan salt, because we have to travel all the way to the Himalayas to get the salt.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Fresh ingredients is number one.
Keto friendly.
Ooh! I'm about to sneeze. Jesus can't save me. Roast on the top rack till tender, crisp. What do you mean toss it?
Like, just mix it up.
Throw it?
Yes, exactly.
Do I mix it in? Is that what I'm
doing? Yeah.
I mean, of course.
Massage it in.
Oh, massage.
Can I get one later?
All right. Now, I'm gonna put it on the top layer. My hands are
dirty.
It
didn't beep yet.
Oh, but it just sizzled my e-bruise. It's gone. It's ready. Beep. Yep, we're going in. Make glaze. Meanwhile, strip 3/4 teaspoon of thyme leaves. 1.5 teaspoons leaves for 4 servings, roughly chopped leaves. Roughly chopped leaves? I just rip them out. Because that's how we do it here. Mm-hmm. At Chef Bofadee restaurants. Cut lemon into wedges. You've done this right here.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. Damn.
Okay, I didn't cut it yet. I cut it in half.
Why is this one? It's okay.
I took a chunk out.
We're doing
for
contemporary
my salad.
Cooking here at Chef Bofadee. Cross contamination is my name. When my lovely assistant went to help me, I need to scrub out. I have an operation to conduct. I don't like that one. I like this one. It's dirty like me.
Yeah.
Can you?
Look at all those stems! My God, who am I paying to get? Oh, we got our lovely assistant here.
My nails are ugly though, so please don't.
It's okay.
That.
As long as they can pick the boogers, that's all they're in it for.
Damn, those look like straight up butt cheeks.
Treat it like me in the morning.
By the way, we don't usually cook pork, so somebody might end up going to the hospital tonight. But you know what? It's okay.
It's bothering me.
It's okay.
And I have to.
Let's give them that quick plug though. Where is it at?
Mm-hmm. Pancake syrup, calorie free. What you know about that? Ooh, look at all these ingredients right there. Good damn.
Am I gonna like it if there's mustard in it?
Do you not want mustard?
I don't know. What is Dijon? Do I like that?
That sounds French.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
We're just gonna sprinkle it in. Yeah?
I think so. Wait. That looks like a lot.
I want to sprinkle some more in.
Okay. I'm getting anxiety.
It's okay. Because we got some...
Xanax.
Oh! That's me after In-N-Out.
A quick message from Chef Bofadee.
Oh, now
Shake Shack is a lot better than In-N-Out.
This
Oh my god, what? Oh, take it easy. Take it easy. You almost broke my nose.
Wait, that's really little.
Why are we using a fork as a mixer?
This is how people whisk up eggs.
No, they use a whisk.
Okay, we don't have that. We're too poor.
Mm-hmm. You want to know why we're poor? Because we spent all the money on this fucking marble. My god.
But to prick it with a knife.
Prick it?
Or not with a knife, with a fork. It's killed me.
Oh my god. Look at all these essential tools for cooking this. Oh, oh, take it easy.
Like that?
Yeah.
Why do they do that?
Use it like your sword in Maple Story.
Level 88 got hacked in fourth grade.
We're on to you though. Oh my god! How come you don't rub my back like that?
I scratch your back every day. Time out.
We got nothing but time.
Babe, I have to study. What do you mean?
Study? Studying's for nerds. Become rich off YouTube like me.
Okay.
Damn, you've been getting the edges? Now that's professional skills right there.
Should I drop out of school?
Yeah.
Be a chef.
How do we fuck up?
We weren't supposed to put all the spice onto the pork.
What do you mean we weren't supposed to do that? Then why the fuck would they give us a packet?
Because it says remaining... Wait, hold on.
Sometimes in life you gotta take a shortcut.
Whoa!
This way.
It's almost assassinated.
In the fire, because it's not towards the fire right now. Oh, yeah. Oh, you don't move it. Just leave it in the thing.
What do you mean? It's right under the fire. Look at that. Wow.
Sizzle. Are you done? You look oily. I don't relish in this anguish, and I'm stressing over payment. So don't tell me that I made it. Only relatively famous in the midst of a tornado. Misfitted, I'm Clark Gable, I'm not stable. Abrasive as fuck and they all pay me. I'm chuckling, cross-faded and pumped. Wee! You already know Chef Bofadee.
Wait, put mine together too.
My god. My southern roots would be proud of me. Except I have no southern roots. So I'm just proud of myself.